The western meadowlark is a golden-chested wonder. They have a brown back with black and white streaks. Their underbelly is a bright yellow as well as its chest. It has a black V-like pattern on its neck. The baby's underbellies are a paler yellow, and they don't have the black V. The western meadowlark lays about 5 eggs. They lay eggs 2 times a year. Their nest may sometimes have a grass roof over it. They live from central to western North America, from southern Canada to northern Mexico. The western meadowlark has a call that is described as watery and flute-like. They eat mostly insects, but they will also eat berries and seeds. It is no mystery why the western meadowlark is the state bird of 6 states.